Throughout history, aphrodisiacs that can make one person lust after another have been highly sought after. Similarly in demand were anaphrodisiacs, or substances that would curtail that same libidinous energy. And in the 19th century, cornflakes, or more specifically, Kellogg's brand cornflakes, were considered a must-eat item for those looking to suppress their natural, well, horniness. What seems like the oddest marketing choice in history, John Harvey Kellogg himself described the famously wholesome breakfast cereal as a healthy, ready-to-eat, anti-masturbatory morning meal. With that established in the public mind, it became good form for well-bred gentlemen to be seen consuming it. Seriously, we are not making this up. This bizarre state of events was premised on the then popular understanding that lascivious foods bred lascivious habits. If I know you, and I think I do, you're probably eager to find out which foods they considered the lascivious ones. The answer is basically anything spicy or excessively rich and flavorful. This includes items like curry and heavy French sauces, among many, many others. Anyway, Kellogg probably wasn't the guy to be going to for advice on these matters. He was the kind of man who counseled young girls to douse their privates with carbolic acid in order to burn off their desire. And cornflakes obviously had no effect on the libido. Fruit Loops, on the other hand.